The name of our program is Mobility. We believe that in healthcare, oftentimes there's a lack of mobility because people live far away from their closest clinic, and that prevents them from getting the healthcare that they need.
So what we're trying to do is address the gap between providers that have access to these resources and people that lack access to them.
So many people around the world lack even the most basic access to at-home primary care. Aris and Ewan are dedicated to changing that. Their software solution is all about improving health equity with empathy and innovation.
Ewan and I have known each other since our freshman year and have always super been interested in healthcare.
I've lived with a healthcare condition my entire life, which required me to consistently visit the hospital or clinic once every couple of months to just get checked up. I'm perfectly fine now, but that experience has allowed me to see the impact that healthcare makes in the lives of just regular people.
Being at Penn, we see incredible innovations within the healthcare space all the time. But what is the point of innovation when you can't get it to the people who need it the most? And so that's kind of the question that inspired us to start Mobility.
They've been looking at the trends in healthcare delivery, especially with COVID, and they see real tailwinds behind home healthcare and virtual health.
Our software is a marketplace that connects our healthcare providers directly to the patients and matches them to the patients that they want to see directly at their home. By creating this system, we allow the patient healthcare access in the most convenient and personalized way possible.
Patients can pick and choose between these healthcare providers, read a little bit about each of them, and decide who the best fit is for them. Once they've picked their provider will reach out to them to schedule an initial appointment, and then can see them either through telehealth or through an in-home visit.
They put together a tech solution that would make it easier for people to get in to actually see doctors, nurses, healthcare providers, and then also tie this to a back end where they're reminding people to come back and refill their prescriptions or come back for their follow-up visits, all in the service of promoting better healthcare outcomes.
We are currently starting off with physical therapy, but eventually want to extend past physical therapy to include different types of providers such as occupational therapists, nurses, nurse practitioners, mental health therapists, neurologists, so that patients can ultimately be able to access any sort of provider they need, all in this one location.
Mobility would not have been possible without the incredible faculty mentors we've had, as well as the resources that Penn has offered us.
I think the Penn community is the best ecosystem in entrepreneurship in the entire country. I just think it has offered us so many resources, ranging from access to advisors, access to mentors, but also access to different types of learning spaces that we can also be with other entrepreneurs at the same time.
This award definitely means the world to you and I, just because it gives us the resources and the ability to work on this venture full time.
Our highest aim for Penn students is that they go forth and do good in the world. Aris and Ewan exemplify this ethos.